Hi, I'm Cara Miller of thelifestyleista.com, and I'm here at Denim Revival. Today we're going to be talking about what low-rise jeans are. Got an example behind here. Now, the rise of your jeans are actually, this is it. You're going from the top of your waistband, you're going down to that crotch seam right there. All right? So when you measure and you see 8, as you see in this case, you know if it's 8 or less, you're dealing with a low-rise jean. Now, this is something that's crucial. If you're dealing with a low-rise jean, you really need to get a jean that fits you. So it's really important that you know what a rise is. And also, a few years ago, yes, it was more fashionable to have the jeans be really low, like a rise of 5. But now we're really looking at 7 or 8. Because when you get down to 5 and 4 and 3, it's like a bikini and you are having muffin top all over the place. This has been what low-rise jeans are. Thanks for watching.